Hello, stranger. Looking to buy?
plane may have crash-landed somewhere near here.
Yeah, I watched it go down.
It's worth checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the quarantine.
Jazeer, what's up?
Son, I know you have a lot on your mind, but I need to ask you a personal favor.
Yeah, sure thing. What do you need?
I hate to ask, but I won't stand the chance out there. It's about my daughter. I think she's run away from home.
Eski, she ran away? Why?
Good question. I've never been able to guess what's going on in that crazy head of hers.
Okay, well, do you have any idea where she might have gone?
The only place I can think of would be Ozan's house. They were close.
Ah, boyfriend, huh? That's what you guys were fighting about when I first got here?
That little prick. He never worked a day in his life. No respect for his elders. Always with an idiot smile and that damn cap worn backwards.
Relax, I'll look for her, don't worry. Where does this Ozan live?
He lives on a farm that's pretty close to Oasis. And thank you. I'm sorry for asking this, just if you find her, tell her to come home, please.
Thank you.
Jazeera, you there? Infected got into Ozan's place. He's dead.
Is Eski there? Is she all right?
No, there's no sign of her. There's another girl here, though, who didn't make it. I'll keep looking. Don't worry, Jazeera.
Father always worries. Good luck.
Huh?